Drivers from the Justice for App Workers Coalition are planning a protest across from the state capitol. Workers say the rideshare and food delivery platforms are taking disproportionate sums from their fares as fees, hurting their earnings. Uber and Lyft agreed last year to pay $328 million to resolve New York State's multi-year wage theft investigation into the companies. Well, some